Well, despite an apology from the Sri Lankan government, India has summoned the Sri Lankan High Commissioner to convey its displeasure over an offensive article and picture which appeared on a Sri Lanka government website. Unfortunately, a team of teenage Sri Lankan cricketers have got caught in the middle of a row that's threatening to become a major diplomatic incident between the two countries.
Already a victim of the politics, an under-15 cricket tournament in Chennai. Anticipating protests, the Chennai police sent back the Sri Lankan team on the day of the tournament's opening.
It is really shameful to me, to the cricket organizers.
I would like to see politics being kept separate from sports.
But protests in Chennai continued, with a film fraternity demonstrating outside the Sri Lankan Deputy High Commission.
So that has been a very derogatory remarks that has been made in the website, and it is definitely to be condemned.
After the BJP's landslide victory, the Sri Lankan government was hoping for some relief from the regular arm twisting by political parties in Tamil Nadu over the Lankan Tamils issue. But now the pictures it carried on its website has triggered a fresh diplomatic row with repercussions in the parliament and playfields. In Chennai with camera person Sukumar, Sam Daniel, Findy TV.
Well, of course, the big question at this point is whether the under-15 Sri Lankan team that came to Tamil Nadu should have been deported in that manner. Sam Daniel joining us now from a cricket academy in Chennai. Sam, is there a sense that perhaps 15-year-old cricketers really had nothing to do with this row between India and Sri Lanka? Why should they be penalized? What are the kind of reactions you're getting there?
Well, Ankita, I come to you from the Little Masters Cricket Academy at the Bhavan's Rajajib Dhyashram, and mixed reactions across Tamil Nadu over this development this morning in Chennai. I have with me three cricket enthusiasts, your cricket trainer Srinivasan, an advocate Rajashekar, and a marketing professional Menon. The team from Colombo, Little Boys, under 15 team, has been sent back. Do you think the government should not have mixed politics and sport?
It's not a question of politics. Based on this issue, it's an insult to our Prime Minister, it's an insult to our Chief Minister, and it's an insult to our whole Tamil Nadu also. So whatever decisions taken by the government or our CM, we'll stand by it, and they have taken the right decision.
How about you?
See, the people of Tamil Nadu are really upset and agitated with the behavior of Sri Lanka during the war. So many lakhs and Tamils were killed by the Sri Lankan president and his counterpart and his friends.
The army.
The Chief Minister has always stood by the interest of the sentiments of the Tamils, and this issue, the Chief Minister has immediately, swiftly reacted. She has sent back the cricketers, under 15 cricketers, and she has always stood in the interest of the Tamils. She is a people's Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu, and she is always against the Sri Lankan issue. Even in the ethnic war, she has passed a resolution in the assembly in favor of Tamils.
Rajan, but you have a different view on this.
Yeah, I think we are falling into a trap laid by the Sri Lankans. What they have done is they have provoked us, and we reacted. They were not alone. They were supported by the Pakistanis as well as Chinese. They are both trying to displace us from Sri Lanka, and we have just fallen into a trap. What has Tamils got to do with cricket? One is politics, one is cricket. Right. Both are two different sides. I think we made a mistake in doing it.
Right. So mixed reactions, Ankita. Some saying it has hurt Tamil sentiment, endorsing the Chief Minister's reaction. Others saying it's a wrong decision. Ankita.